All right, guys.
We got a lot of baby stuff going on here, so that's what we're doing. We're kind of organizing the baby stuff, are we not?
Well, that has been your life for the last 5 years, has it not?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, well, if you're looking for some of the coolest baby products out there, you don't have to look any farther today. Richard Goore is here from Goore's for, is it babies to teens? Okay, I know you're kind of covering all the kids.
Subsidiary of Goore's International. Richard, how are you?
I'm very good. How are you?
Okay, good. So
doing
you've
great.
Got examples of pretty much everything here. I see Deirdre brought in her real wheel from her baby stroller, which is heavily damaged now by young
it's,
Colin.
It's certainly used, that's for sure. So, but there is no shortage to stuff on the kids' market these days, and especially in like the last 10 years. It's really boomed.
Everything has completely changed. From just form, it's all going to fashion. Form and functionality is obviously important as well.
But we like to look good.
Absolutely. Everyone wants to look good when they're out there. Whether it's what you're carrying, what you're pushing, fashion has really come into to everything that we see
all
on
right.
the, out
well,
there.
Well, you said what you're carrying, and certainly the diaper bags are not as kind of kid-looking as they used to be. They've gotten quite stylish.
Absolutely. Diaper bags have really moved into bags that everyone would carry every day. Mm-hmm. The one you have your hand on there, all three of these are from a company called Stork Sack, and they have really pushed some of the trash and fends. They're high-end diaper bags, but they're functional and they don't sacrifice fashion.
Yeah, well, you really don't even look like it's a diaper bag.
Well,
that's the
kind of
idea.
Point. It kind of takes the place of a purse because you learn about 10 minutes after you get home from the hospital that you don't need a purse anymore.
Right.
So people are spending, you know, upwards of what on diaper bags these days?
We have some ranging all the way up to $300-$400.
Wow.
These run about $200, but they're functional, so you're going to be using it for a long time. They're stylish. Use it with the baby, use it without the baby. Either one. There's the man,
man's
version on the end.
Man purse?
Now,
I was going to call it a man purse, but it's really not. It's really a diaper bag, but they actually size that to fit a laptop.
Wow.
So it's really...
because you have so much time to be surfing the web when you're taking care of your child. Looks good, Walt. Okay, Walt's done. Let's talk about strollers, because there's something where you do spend some money, but you actually get a lot of use out of it.
Absolutely. This is one of the most exciting products that we've really seen in a while.
And why is that?
This brand is Teutonia. It's a German-engineered. It is sleek, stylish, and the benefit of it is it's completely customizable.
Oh, my God. Is this to keep your hands warm?
It is. It is. One of the accessories that they offer. Great.
That's hilarious. It's like a little muff.
It is a hand muff. Yes, absolutely.
Great idea.
Why would you ever have gloves or mittens?
Well, you don't have time for gloves when you have
a child.
You
may have forgotten them, yes.
So the great thing about Teutonia is it's completely customizable. You get to start with your frame. There's three different frames. I brought the 300 series frame, but there's two different ones as well. You'll start with the frame. Mm-hmm. You get to choose the wheels, which is why I brought this one. There are two different style wheels.
Wow, tricked up.
Absolutely. There's the Metro and the kind of the sleek urban style, and then more of the suburban style. But from there, you choose your seating option. So you have your regular stroller seat. Mm-hmm. You can choose the bassinet feature here, as well. This is the
off-road.
This actually allows you to use this frame with an infant car seat.
Okay.
Teutonia does make their own car seat. It hasn't hit the market yet, but it also, as a subsidiary of the same company owned by Graco, you can use a Graco Snug Ride or a Graco Safe Seat.
So what is this fine example of German engineering going to run us?
The strollers range from about $400 to $700, and it depends on the accessories. Just the stroller itself, you can get away with a good price, but the actual quality of it is superior, really, to anything else that's out there.
All right, what's this stuff? Because this is going to get us down to the cheaper category over here. This is a little bit more reasonable
for some
of us.
This is from Baby Gannix. It's all-purpose household cleaner. They have floor cleaner. They have tub and tile cleaners. Mm-hmm. All of it made naturally.
Okay.
There is no chemicals, no harsh abrasive chemicals involved. You can use it on the floor, safe for pets, your children, yourself, and the environment.
Use it on yourself.
Well, yeah, sure. Why not? I mean, you got to have a good, quick cleaner because these things happen. So.
And then also the outdoor blankets.
And
you know, with kids' blankets especially, you want something that's going to wash and wear, and you can wash it a lot, and it's not going to fall apart.
Absolutely. And then back to the style, we brought style back into that as well. So this is from J.J. Cole. It's their Essentials Outdoor Blanket. It's a 5-foot by 5-foot blanket.
Mm-hmm.
Completely, it's waterproof, and it is machine washable.
Okay, is that what we're looking at down here?
This is what we're looking at down here.
And then it just folds
and
back up into the bag,
back up
so it's
into
easy to carry.
This style, it's easy to carry, easy for travel. And again, both sides, it's waterproof, but a lot softer on the inside too, for when you're actually sitting on it.
Well, there's no shortage
good
of stuff to
Richie,
look at.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You.